doing
ESP
Chef Network.
How does
that sound?
No,
no.
Boo.
Oh, don't be nice.
We're saying boo. We were smoking respectful.
And so we have Miss Jamie here, and she's going to teach us about like food origin and all about different kind of foods, and we're going to make something after.
Yes.
So everyone pay good attention. And
I'm paying attention.
And it'll be really fun. Yeah, it's just a lot of stuff. Yeah,
give it up for Miss Jamie, everyone. Come on.
So I kind of want to get to know a little bit about you before we start. So can everyone kind of go around and just say their name? If I don't know you, please. I would really appreciate it.
Okay, so buddies, help your buddies raise their hand.
I'm sorry.
Let's start over here.
My name is Beard.
Okay. Now his name is Gucci.
My name is Chris. All right.
My name is Gucci.
Also Dominic.
What was your name?
I'm Ashley.
Since
Ashley. Sam. Courtney.
Alright.
Andrika.
Andrika.
Andrika. Gina.
Sheena.
And then what was behind you?
Allison.
Allison. What was your name?
Adnan.
Adnan? Okay.
Or Elvis.
Steven.
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 No, you'll have to tell me.
Right.
Let me kiss him.
Haley.
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 The thing.
What about right
what's
right
your
here?
Page.
Page?
H. B.
Emily?
H. B.
H. B.
Yes.
Who's Hannah?
Grace?
Mallory Mulder.
Say it again.
Mallory Mulder.
Mallory. Awesome.
Nikki.
Nikki,
awesome. Yeah. Nikki. Yes.
Nikki.
Riley.
What
about right next to you, Riley?
Yeah.
That's okay if you don't want to tell me. That's
my name is
Nicholas.
Yes.
Nicholas, awesome. Good to meet you. What about in the back? Teresa, you said?
Tracy.
Awesome. Good to meet you. Annie?
Haley.
Haley. Sorry, I have bad hearing. Awesome. Well, I probably won't remember all of that, but now we kind of have a formal introduction, I guess. So, what do you guys know about where food comes from? Where does it come from? Where do you get your food from?
The grocery store.
The grocery store. Is that where it just magically appears there?
No.
So how does it get there?
A truck.
Where are you going?
Maybe some trucks. Truck drivers bring it there? Okay.
Cows?
Okay.
Like
a garden?
Fruits, vegetables, and they all need bees.
You're right. Bees are very important, actually, for food production.
You all need that pizza.
So you guys said things about a garden.
I'll give you two.
Be quiet.
You said cows. You said a grocery store.
Food trucks.
Food trucks.
Dom, where else does food come from?
Chicken.
From chickens? Yep. That's a lot of protein. I'll say it.
So what about like food like that doesn't come from an animal or that doesn't grow out of the ground? What about that kind of food?
Eggs.
Eggs? Okay, yeah, we have eggs. What about like, do you guys like Cheez-Its or like brownies or something like that?
Yeah.
No, you don't eat that kind of stuff?
Yeah, huh?
Yeah.
What about cookies or goldfish?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Where does that come from?
Dog food.
Not quite fit.
I wouldn't want to eat dog food, but.
Ew, you're not a dog, not an animal.
Oh, junk food.
So, where does stuff like goldfish come from?
I have no idea.
Doesn't grow out of the ground, right?
No.
Not real.
Does it come from an animal?
Comes from the goldfish in the sea, yeah.
Yeah,
no,
it's not from the ocean.
They make
oh, in a factory? Andriga says a factory, maybe?
A factory, that's a great idea, yeah. So it definitely comes from a factory.
Oh,
a
really short story, right?
Right,
this
up here.
No, not from
Okay, so we have some ideas, maybe, of where this food comes from. So when you go to the grocery store, what could you look at to see where this food comes from?
We don't have
idea what's going on. The label?
Yes, Mallory,
yeah.
Say it louder.
Perfect. So we look at the label, right?
Yeah, the price tags.
And
the price tags.
Good job, Paige.
So do you think the price tag would be like, what would that be helpful for? Maybe like, could you tell the difference between maybe goldfish and, you know, beef that comes from a cow? What would be the difference between those two labels? Do we know? Think about it. What would it say on the label if it said, if you were buying beef? What would the label say? It would probably say beef, right? So you know you weren't buying goldfish. So that's good.
I would buy goldfish.
But if you went to the store and you wanted beef, right? You wouldn't go to the goldfish section. So, okay, so maybe it would say farm raised or something like that. So that would be one thing that maybe meats and maybe vegetables and fruits and that kind of thing would say that maybe goldfish wouldn't. Goldfish would probably give you a long list of ingredients that you can't pronounce. But they still taste good, right? So we're going to buy them.
Yep.
So today, I'm actually, there's two things next to you. Yeah, thank you. So we're going to split into groups today, and we're going to go to the grocery store. The grocery store is right over there in the kitchen. We're going shopping.
You don't have to auction it this week. You get to use the money that you're about to be given.
So I'm going to give you some pretend money, and you're going to be split into two groups. We're going to have table one and table two, and then table three and table four be in the groups together. And your job, you're going to be like a little family today. So you're going to go, and the goal is in this little bag that I'm going to give you, there's a recipe. And the recipe is going to tell you all the ingredients that you have to buy for your family's dinner. Okay? We're going to make tacos.
Yes.
I hope you like tacos.
Yeah,
I love tacos. So. It's one of my favorite foods, too. So, and then you're also going to have, if you need it, there's a calculator in here to know if you're going to have enough money to buy what you need to buy. And there's like a little instruction card that's going to tell you what your family's goal is. So can we kind of, while we're still in here, can we kind of split up and have table one and table two?
Yeah, one and two over here. One and two over here.
Three and four over there.
Yeah.
Three and
four
over
here.
Three
and four. Table
three
and four.
Table
three and
four.
Table
three and
four.
Table three and
four.
Table
three and four.
Table
three
and four. Table three and four.
Table one and two over there.
You guys are all
fruit vegetables.
Courtney's over here.
Courtney, you pay that? She would stay over there.
Okay, that's fine. Then they
from the B movie.
Well, like
where she was saying,
Tracy, why don't you stay over here?
Yeah, Tracy, we're going to leave you on this scene today. This week is just going to
Nikki,
we're kind of listening.
Okay, cool.
Sorry, Tracy.
Is there somebody who wants to volunteer to be like the mom? Who wants to be the mom?
Or
you can be the dad. You want to be the dad? All right.
I'm going to do it.
All right, he said it first. You can be the uncle, Steven. Steven, your dad's mom. I'm sorry. Okay, so I'm going to do this. And this has the recipe in it. Okay, so everybody can see this. This is your recipe.
You're the uncle. I'm the uncle, too. I'm going to help you.
This is your instruction card. This is, like, extremely important. Okay? Because this is going to tell you what the other one doesn't know. Okay? You also have fake money and your calculator in here if you need it. So. Okay. Oh, my God. That would start with the score.
in the store, guys.
Come around here.
Okay, I agree with that decision. All right, so we'll put that in your basket over here.
And then we need lamb, beef, and cheese.
I got cheese and ground beef.
All natural.
You can look at, so look at both of them.
This is all natural right here.
So that one has the more fat. That's 27%. Put it over here in the car.
So they make the healthy cheese with more money?
No, we do look at cheese here.
No.
We have the salsa. We already have salsa and we already have ground beef. What else do
we need? We just need cheese and lettuce.
Alright, so the options for cheese are that one. Versus this block of cheese, right?
Mm-hmm.
You can flip up the thing and see what you see too.
Mild cheese is really good.
It does look
better.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So, all my other ones are better as far as it being fresh.
If you use a blind, then you shred it.
Yeah.
So that you can use.
Yes, you're right. That's definitely it.
And then lettuce, this is romaine hard lettuce. And then this right here is iceberg lettuce. So the iceberg lettuce is fresh.
So they might both be fresh. But there's another word on this one that I'm seeing.
Organic. Yes.
Yeah.
So the reason why we chose the lamb one is more healthy.
Okay.
And then this block of cheese is when you shred some cheese.
Okay.
And then the iceberg, the romaine heart lettuce is organic.
Okay.
And then the salsa is organic too. It's fresh.
Fresh. Fresh. Awesome. There you go. Okay. So I'm gonna have you guys take this off. Let's take it back to the table because
I
want to go over watching. So everybody take something back here. I'll take it.
Cheese!
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
I want the whipped cream.
Nikki, you
need
amazing. Thank you, everyone else.
Yes.
Just straight away, you're okay. Like, oh,
Nikki, are you talking to Holden? Nikki, why was one salsa more expensive than the other one?
Do you like the first one or the second one?
He said there should be something there.
Yeah, we're literally.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Right there on the second ship from the bottom. Right there. To your left. To your left. I'm trying to find y'all some plates, dude.
We got it all.
You okay?
Already.
I mean, we're like seriously.
You want that movie? I'm gonna buy something.
We got 5 minutes.
When we got them, like on the wish list.
No, wash your hands. No, wash your hands.
Do you wash your
hands?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wash my hands. Yeah. Fruits, vegetables, but I don't need beans. You know I'm with Jerry Seinfeld that plays on Jerry the Bee.
Oh yeah, that's true. I
think
tacos.
Tacos Thursday.
Thank you. yeah. And then they were like, these are winter boots. And then Vanessa's like, wait, don't kill him. You know I'm allergic to things. This thing will kill me. Well, why does this life have value?
You tell me.
Why? Because
you
don't
know.
A bee is doing the job.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jacob, come here.
Come on. Come on.
Should I get the, do the buddy part for Mallory?
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
Do you have hers?
No.
I think there is here.
Okay.
What?
Do you want to get the tortillas ready for everyone?
We can, yeah, if Addison, come on back here.
I'll help you.
Come on.
You want to do it?
Yeah, but come on.
Okay.
How are you going to do this?
Here, thing? unwrap that.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you do.
No. I told you, no, I do not.
There you go, you got it.
Smells good in here, y'all.
Very nice.
The trash can walk with. Essentially. Oh. Cool, it's over there.
Thank you. That's how you get into the big market.
Tracy, I'll get you water, okay?
I think it's fine.
No, you have plenty.
Can't go wrong with some of the mayo.
You're welcome. Almost done. Almost done.
Alright, this teddy bear will go in the front.
I know the one cheese doesn't have any in it. I know this cheese doesn't have any in it. All right, well, let me see if I can find the package.
Sorry, I repositioned it a little just so I can see what's going on, if that's okay.
Yes, thank you.
It was just capturing No one there, so I was like, oh. Thank you, I appreciate you. Sorry.
Okay, come on. Why are you looking at the cheese pack?
See if there's any eggs in it. Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, you
want a taco? I'm not grabbing.
Thank you.
because I gave Jake and Tyler one. Adnan wants one.
Adnan wants another one.
That Adnan, you can have another one.
Do oh
it.
Boy.
Do it, big guy.
Oh boy. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We already did a triple hit. That's a hot stove.
Yeah, it's a
two-bedroom house. Really? That sounds like a really sweet job.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, guys, go ahead and roll your plates away. Put your cap on the way. And don't get stacked your chairs against the wall. Stack your chairs against the wall.
Absolutely, thanks for having me.
Come on.